Do you want to create a plant-based keto mega smoothie? You probably do, but sometimes it's tough to tell which fats are good fats, since not all fats are created equal. Well, today, I'm going to share 5 healthy fat, plant-based ingredients that will seriously boost the nutrition in any keto smoothie. And I promise, number 5 is going to be the icing on your keto cake. But if you don't feel like creating your own recipe, check out our blog where we have low-carb keto smoothie recipes packed with all of the good fats. First, you've probably heard of MCTs and coconut oil. But did you know that there is a specific type of MCT that is far more ketogenic? Well, this type is called C8, or caprylic acid. Coconut oil that is high in C8 helps provide a boost of energy because your body will burn the fat as fuel. This type of fatty acid can also help improve cognition, focus, and alertness. Plus, it helps you feel fuller. Next is full-fat coconut milk. From a full cup serving, you can get up to 55 grams of healthy fats and only 8 net carbs. A little bit goes a long way, and you're going to get most of the same benefits as coconut oil, but with additional electrolytes like potassium and magnesium, along with inflammatory fighting nutrients. Plus, it pairs best with plant-based keto ice cream recipes. Nut butters are a great keto ingredient too. In 1 tablespoon of almond butter, you can usually get up to 9 grams of healthy fats and less than 1 gram of carbs. Almond butter helps burn fat, fights cancer with antioxidants and vitamin E, and actually moisturizes the skin from the inside out. This one might be everyone's favorite, the trusty avocado. 1 full avocado can typically provide up to 24 grams of healthy fats and only 1 net carb. They're heart healthy, help lower cholesterol, and are rich in antioxidants. This keto ingredient will provide thickness and creaminess to any low-carb recipe and can be used to sub out unhealthy fats. And here's one of the best ones, cacao powder or nibs. Who doesn't love chocolate flavor in their smoothie? You can use the powder for easy blending or top your smoothie with nibs for extra healthy fat. Cacao provides a ton of extra benefits without adding any dairy or carbs. They're rich in polyphenols, which are naturally occurring antioxidants. They're linked to several benefits, including reduced inflammation, better blood flow, lower blood pressure, and improved cholesterol and blood sugar levels. Hopefully, this keto ingredient list will help you with your low-carb smoothies or keto snacks. Click below for a full list to take with you to the grocery store next time. Thanks for watching.